I'm a celebrity horror as Richard Madeley is rushed to hospital after falling ill in the night. The TV presenter left stars and production staff terrified with his sudden illness, which saw medics rush to Grike Castle, where the ITV show is filmed. It was horrifying, campers were really upset and concerned, all of the crew and medics rushed to set to help him, a source tells The Sun. It was a real scare for everyone involved. Richard was taken to a nearby hospital as a precaution but is now on the mend, say sources. Richard's scare came just one day after he was seen on TV doing the show's Kitchen Nightmares trial, and hours after he competed in a group bushtucker trial with the other celebs. However, after struggling to untie knots and being pelted with rotten fruit, Richard ended up missing out on 6 out of 10 stars for the camp and was left disappointed. An ITV spokesperson said, Richard was unwell in the early hours and was immediately seen by our on-site medical team. He's since been taken to hospital as a precaution, the health and safety of our campmates is our priority.